think they're starting to even get a little bit more jacked up, too, as far as the intensity and emotion is concerned, too. 13 games remaining, and you want to get your game at top form when the time you hit those playoffs. And the Lightning have been lucky. They've had a lot of time at home to really work on things in the practice that they missed in January and February.
Here's Hedman backhanding it in front, looking back door there for Kucherov, and it was just tipped away. As Miller on that forecheck, getting things set up, and it scores! JT Miller finishes the play.
Look at the forecheck and the efficiency. JT Miller starts it, separates man from puck. Second guy ends Kucherov, who knows exactly what he wants to do with the puck even before he gets there. Then he knows what the next sequence is all the time. And JT Miller, who had started it, knew how to go to the front of the net.
By Pajarvi, he comes away with it. Lead pass down to Pyatt, steaming in on Vasilevsky. Shoots Vasilevsky to save. The rebound is in the net. Punched home by Pajarvi to tie the game at one.
And then there's the pass, springing him up the middle of the ice, and Pyatt's got some good speed. It was basically a 2-on-1 in the neutral zone for Coburn. Isn't able to turn and go fast enough. Now, a big save by Vasilevsky. But in the ensuing play, a lot of times it's the follow-up guy. He can't quite control the rebound. Pajarvi has his stick on the ice, and he just jams away there. Nobody picks up his stick in time, and he gets it underneath Vasilevsky.
On this power play now for Ottawa, forcing the play in deep to Zingel. Makes a pass, gets it back. He fires and scores. Ryan DeZingel has scored his fourth goal in the season series.
This is a terrific shot. His 20th goal of the season now for Ryan DeZingel, who doesn't get as much attention as other Ottawa Senators. Maybe he will now that they've made some trades and the lineup looks different. A terrific screen in front by Burrows takes the eyes of Vasilevsky away. And this is the perfect shot.
DeZingel scoring from Gabrick and Cece at 10:47. Fired by Borowiecki, comes to Cece. Wanted to fire, could get it by Miller. They score! That shot made it through, may have been tipped with Pyatt screening Vasilevsky.
Turnaround spinner, there's a lot of traffic in front. Yeah, that had to have hit somebody. It may have hit multiple people. Pyatt, again, is the closest guy to Vasilevsky. A smart play by Cody Cece to change the direction there. Yeah, it goes off of Pyatt, and it goes between his legs. So Vasilevsky's got the angle on it. He knows where it's going, and then all of a sudden he's like, are you kidding me? That's in.
Shots now 16-12, favoring Ottawa. After that decided edge by the Lightning, pressure shift after shift in the early moments. Duchesne leaves it. Here's the shot. It's stopped there by Vasilevsky.
Hoffman will pull the trigger from anywhere. He's a goal scorer in the three healthy seasons that he's had prior to this. He's never had fewer than 26 goals, and there's a bit of the chemistry that you see between he and Duchesne.
Centered in front for Kucherov. One of those teams he's had success against. Kucherov shooting, save Condon. Work free. Miller shoots, scores!
8 points in 7 straight games now for JT Miller, bottom left of your screen, and he's going to be left alone on this rebound, understandably, because he's on a bad angle. That's on the goaltender. Condon's made some good saves, but this one, he stays too deep, and JT Miller just measures him.
On the cycle, it's handed off to Kucherov. He shoots through a crowd off the post, over the shoulder of Condon, who never saw it.
Great shift, multiple opportunities, weaving and going in different directions. Kucherov threading his way through and lets the shot go back against the grain. Net front presence by Miller, who's literally right in the face of Condon. Condon never saw it, right off the joint of the crossbar.
Knock free, and Pajot to DeZingel. He's open, he fakes. Feeds it across, the shot, they score! Marian Gabrick, the veteran, rifles at home, another power play goal for Ottawa.
Nice fake there by DeZingel, who sets it all up, but Gabrick just has to pivot and then watch this shot. DeZingel, nice job here. So that takes Callahan out of it, which means Paquette has to come over. Strowman has to wait for a second in front of the net to see what happens. And because of that, Gabrick has just enough time and room. When they've been in the neutral zone or in the offensive zone, boy, their puck management and the pressure they put on Ottawa has been constant.
Hoffman, room to roam, picks up speed, caught up to in the zone, centers, tipped on goal, And a stop there by Vasilevsky as Duchesne slipped in.
I mean, Ottawa's been hot. Their shot selection and a little bit of luck on deflections have had Vasi down on the scoreboard in this game so far.
Here comes Hoffman winding, firing, and he blisters one wide. The turnaround by Borowiecki is off the side of the goal. Bergdorfer with it, shooting deflected. And they score. Hoffman fired at home on the rebound as Eric Bergdorfer's try knocked down, and it came right to Hoffman.
You see, they're in scramble mode. They're constantly trying to recover. But when you guys leave, when you leave guys like that all alone, especially Hoffman of all people, one of their best snipers on the team, and boy, every rebound that's come off of Andre Vasilevsky, it seems to have gone right to somebody who has a great look at the net.
And the puck now controlled by Kucherov. To Hedman. Stamkos down low. And Brad, they score! Miller tips it in.
There was some frustration there on that last attack after a couple of plays going awry for the Lightning, but they stick with it. Kucherov to Hedman to Stamkos, and the shot pass in front. Miller always is in good position, and he always has his stick down. And if he doesn't, he doesn't get this goal.
Carlson holds up the Lightning. He skates in. Fires that puck and it deflects it off. Kunitz into the net. They were looking for Burrows cross ice. And the Senators, the way it's going tonight, they'll take it at 6-3.
It is a cross ice pass, and Chris Kunitz, who had turned it over at the offensive blue line, comes back into good position and inadvertently boots it into his own net. Vasilevsky is just not ready for it to come at the net from that angle.
As they're down here going into the third period, Peter Budaj will start this period in goal. Brian fired back to Erik Karlsson. Angles it off the corner boards. He had Hoffman driving the net. He scores. Well, Hoffman had scored earlier in the second period. Now gets his second goal. That gives him 21 of the season, and 7-3 is our score.
And so a forward who's already going through with speed and a defenseman who has to turn and go, whether you have a good angle or not, that guy's going to turn the Jets on and take advantage. And Budaj looked like he couldn't get the five hole closed there as he was dropping down to his knees. 7-3.
Keeps that puck on the line for Kucherov. Circles with it. Hands it off. Stamkos feeding it through. They score! Brian McDonough gets his first goal as a member of the Lightning.
Get up on the play. There is the bottom of your screen. Stay inside the zone. Gets lost for a moment, especially a defenseman. They're so busy watching the three forwards who have really hurt Ottawa in this game that McDonough just disappears behind the net, reappears on the other side, and Steven Stamkos puts it right on the tape.
Kucherov, Miller, Stamkos working with Sergachev. Here's a drive toward the net, ends up on Condon as they're looking for Miller, and a sneak behind O'Brien.
Kucherov, top of your screen, is selling the big one-timer. But look at CeCe, number five. He does a good job of realizing that Miller's coming from the outside and coming to the front of the net. And then there's the, see that one, that was a pass. Kucherov's not going to miss the net by that much.
Going to throw it back. Burrows got in the way, and it's controlled by Coburn, and that's going to do it. So the five-game winning streak for the Lightning, 10-game point streak coming to end. The end as the hands of Mike Condon and the Senators, 7-4 tonight.
42 saves on the night for Mike Condon.